In about a minute, I'm going to show you how to make a maze game in Scratch. So, you need 3 sprites and a background if you want. Sprite 1 has to be, like, about this size of a circle. Sprite 2 has to be 2 simple levels like this, where your ball could move through and get to the end. Where you'll need a flag, like this. And then you need to make 2 different costumes associated with your levels. As you can see, my first costume, I want the ending to be here. So sprite 1, green flag, yeah, it's there. So yeah. And now once you've done all that out of the way, make sure the second one is associated with the level as well. You need to go to sprite 1 and make 3 variables. All sprites. One called level, one called old x, one called old y. Green flag, set level to 1. Go to over here, so you just put in that. And then forever, if touching sprite 2, go to old x, old y, else. So old x takes position, so old y to y position. If touching green flag, then change level by 1. If right key pressed, change x by 10. Left key pressed, x by minus 10. Up arrow, change y by 10. Down arrow, change y by minus 10. On the level, green flag clicked forever, switch costume to level, go to 0, 0. And it's the exact same on the green flag. So once you've done the code for this, just drag it into the green flag. And then, enjoy. So use the arrow keys to move around. And yeah. You can add as many levels as you want. You just have to go onto the green flag and the level and add them. But when you complete the last level, you go to the next level. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and bye.